I'm Sarah, and we're in Mr. Logan's English class with Richard and Emily, and I'm talking about the Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, and we're reading The Tide Rises and The Tide Falls. Before you read, he was stressed in unstressed syllables. It's called meter. The basic unit of meter is the foot. The meter affects the mood of the poem. Biography. He was the first American poet to reach a wide audience. He often translated foreign literature into English. He adapted many traditional European verse forms and themes to uniquely Americanized subjects. He wrote poems such as The Song of Powhatan, The Courtship of Miles Standish, and Paul Revere's Ride. The Tide Rises and the Tide Falls focuses on the ocean, and a quote from it is, "And the tide rises and the tide falls." Repeats. Broken meter and lines reflects the constancy of the ocean. It takes place in twilight, and the tide rises and tide falls represents the changing world.